dear Father in Heaven, we thank you for making this beautiful celebration a reality. Bless everyone gathered here today who have made it their priority to honor this occasion with their presence. Bless Angel and Topher, who are starting their journey to adulthood. Let this party be a harbinger of all the joy and wonder that life still has to offer. This we pray to you, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Now I'm staring down a giant. Right now I can't see past my pain. Right now my songs have turned to silence, and you've never seemed so far away. There's no high you can't rescue, no war you can't win, no story so over it can't start again. No pain you won't use, no war you won't break through. It might be too much for me, but there is no impossible with you.
Choice is a precious gift from God. They are my joy, but challenging at the same time. Looking at both of you now, I'm amazed at how I did it. My words of wisdom for both of you is to put God first and always pray to Mama Mary.
In just 7 more weeks, we're gonna be 18. Actually, Topher and Angel were born on Valentine's Day. And Fichi and I, we both met on a Valentine's Day. And at the time, I was an avid world traveler, so my wish for them was to bring them to 18 countries by the time they turned 18. But we saw Stonehenge, Machu Picchu, and my favorite places, Angkor Wat. And then the number one I think that was best was going to Israel, the Holy Land. And I think it's very important for you to have seen where Jesus actually was. And I think to continue that on, because we really wanted you to have a Catholic education.
I've been so blessed to worship both Angel and Topher. What an adventure. I remember when you were 4 or 5 years old, you were bonding over climbing, not hills, not mountains, but climbing on hills. Every time you see me enter the house, you would run and start climbing at me, starting from my legs to the top of my head.
I can't believe I've known you both for 18 years. Every time I visit, I feel like I learned something new about you guys. Remember, wherever you go, to be honest, patient, and flexible. I love you guys. I look forward to the next 18 years together.
Dearest Angel and Topher, it has been such a privilege to see you two grow from my cute baby cousins into 2 fine young adults. Know that wherever your journey takes you, I bless you, and I'm rooting for you for years of happiness and joy as long as you live.
Topher, happy 18th birthday. Seems like yesterday you were just wearing your funky basketball glasses, pretending like you're Kobe Bryant. Now we've grown into such a handsome, kind, and loyal young man. I am so proud of everything you accomplished. I mean, you've gone into multiple colleges, became a much better dancer. And not to mention your outfits are pretty fly.
Happy 18th birthday, you two. Topher, thanks for being an amazing friend throughout these years. From all the banters, laughters, ups and downs, and happy moments we've been through, I'm so grateful to have you in my life. You've always found ways to crack me up, being the goofball you are. I will never forget your crazy obsession over pho and hoisin sauce. Angel, you have been there for me in my happiest and darkest of times. You have shown me what it's like to get out of my comfort zone and to help me realize my self-worth. I have been close friends with a lot of people throughout the years, though I never had anyone to call my best friend until you came into my life. You haven't just become my bestie, but a sister to me, and that really means a lot coming from an only child. Thank you for being my singing, tennis, dancing, laughing, painting, and adventure buddy. And especially, Sorry, Nathan. An amazing partner in crime.
Tonight, I feel like I am the luckiest and the happiest Lola as I get to celebrate with you, Angel and Topher, on this big party. My number 6 and my number 7 among my 11 grandchildren. I am really proud to be grandma of 11 grandchildren. Angel and Topher, don't ever change. Don't forget your prayers for guidance and protection.